just did a video, and you're doing this north-south drill. I've got a 6-foot leash on. I'm perfectly prepared to go the opposite way. All right, come on, let's go. That's why, that's how I'm shaping it. My willingness to abandon that. So what if it starts pulling? I feel keep going. So what's my expectation? See, I didn't look bad. I was doing the page the whole time. Instead of you were pulling it along.
Oh, yeah.
You said now it has an idea what your actions are going to be.
Yeah, she's training it. So you feel tension, you're just continuing to move.
And doing the pager.
In the pager, okay.
Because I'm uh-oh. Anybody give me a thumbs up?
Yeah, you got a couple people watching.
Okay, good. All right, so same thing. You see what I'm doing, though? I'm assuming that... and that's resulting in continued engagement. The dog's even laying down now. So what if we tried to force it to do it? You know that. You said, what if they try to stop it? No, 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 stop now. You know what I mean? But I'm saying, okay, here comes somebody proactive. Here, you see what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
There's nobody over there. All right, anyway, we gotta go. We got one more, and we'll be right back. Anyway.